Taiwan. Firstly, I would like to pay my high respect to
Ms. B.A., the school principal,
Mr. Smusina, the other manager, all my beloved judges, classmates, and all attenders. My name is Youn Sreypov, and my topic today is how to lie happily. Everyone, you know that happiness is more than a good feeling. It's a feeling of truly enjoying with your life, and the dessert makes the very best of it. And happy is only a state of mind, and it often associated with material prosperity, but it's not at all. The poor people think that the happiness is the monopoly of the rich, but not. The rich are not always happy. They have their own problem and difficult from the poor. Since before, I also think that if I have new phone, new motorbike, new car, or new collection, it's my real happiness, but not. In reality, happiness is available to me already right now. Like I have a warm family, a good friendship, have enough money to study, and have enough food to eat all day. And today I have three main sections to share you. And the first section is be yourself. Everyone, our life is too short. So don't waste your life living someone else's life. Accept who you are. Just be yourself. You will feel the world of difference. And you should thankful to your parents that born you to be like this. And you should think yourself is perfect. And you should not compare yourself with each other, because you are perfect just the way you are. And they are perfect just the way they are. And you should find true purpose and do what you love. Like if your passion is swimming, teaching, studying, or reading, you should spend your time to do it. You will feel better when you can do what you love. And follow your dream. And the best way to reach your dream is you should start from small. It will grow by day to day, and you will success in one day. But if you begin with big, you have only 5% to check your dream, because you still up and down until your end of life, you cannot success. And that's all my first section. And now let's move to the second section, is drop negative idea. You already know that negative thinking will bring you down. So how do you stop? Become more aware of it and try reflecting your negative thought with some positive one. You should spend less time with negative person and spend more time with positive person. Or you should smell up to make you, it can make you feel fresh to work a full day. And you should take your time to drip at least 2 or 3 times a year. It can make you feel fresh to follow up your dream. And try new things. It's very important. If you still do everything is the same to yesterday, you cannot know something new. And trying new things can build your happiness too. And that's all the second section. And now let's move to the last section, communicate. Everyone, if you don't have parents or friendship, or you don't, no one talk with you, are you happy? You know you're not happy, because you live in the world alone. No one talk to you, so you lie for what? And I want you to help other, like have a volunteer, even with your friend, family, or sister or brother. You will feel better when you can help other. Or moreover, you should share your opinion or your ability to each other around, to people around you. And make a good relationship. If you don't have friendship, you will feel alone. You will feel alone because no one talks to you. And make a good relationship is very important. And you should learn how to to understand an expression to our emotion, and using empathy to understand people around you. You do not selfish. You should know about people fear, because in the world you are not alone, have a lot of people around you. And communicate is very important. I want you to follow this way. And that's all the second, the last section. In conclusion, I suggest all of you to follow up these three ways. It can make you can start living your happiness life from now. And I hope you are. That's all. Thank you so much. If you have any question, can ask me.